Hi, Dorothy.
Hi.
Have a good time over there. You'll be there for a little while anyway. It's good to
see
talk
you some
to
of these days.
Eating organic blueberries.
And like green shoes. Chase CJ a lot. And I like chasing CJ. And he's kind of a sloppy dog.
Eat my iPod, and I'm not gonna let him.
I hope you can get some really good Erdbeeren over there, and that you'll have a really good time there in Germany. And being so close to Switzerland, I hope you can go across the border and see some of the great places there.
Well, since I've never been there, I don't know where you might go. But anyway, have a great time. We love you.
Happy blueberries!
Hi, Bob and Dorothy.
Hey there, Bob and Dorothy. Happy blueberries. We're gonna say, wish you were here, but we know you don't wish you were here. You're having a great time, and we're anxious to hear about it.
We miss you guys, and we hope you're going to take a lot of pictures. Thousands.
And next time, take me with you.
But going out, mm-hmm. and then after, there were so many planes coming behind us that we went away out over France, back up on through England to where we were stationed at a place called Paddington.
Paddington, oh yeah.
Near Northampton. Mm-hmm. You don't like them?
I like blueberries, but I don't miss them.
Oh, I like
them. Hi, bye! No, I'm not a hopeless case.
See the world in green and blue. See China right in front of you. See the canyons broken by tuna fleets clearing the sea out. See the bedwind fires at night. See the oil fields at first light. And see the bird with a leaf in her mouth. After the flood, all the colors came out. It was a beautiful